Hello, I am going to try to play Tree Line with Riven and see how that goes. I just gotta wait for a match now. Which is a lot longer than it usually is. I just played a match and it took forever to find one. Come on. Oh, the dang wait, man. It's so annoying. I just want to play the game, not sit here and wait. It's usually not this bad. Yay! Don't stare back out. Good. Riven. See how this goes. I wonder what the story is behind Riven's glove. That big giant metal glove she's got. I don't think I remember that backstory. I guess I can help her grip onto her sword, but I feel like that would just make even more weight. Even more dead weight that she's got to carry when she's already carrying so much to begin with already. So, wait for the map to load. Oh, we're playing against a Riven. That's interesting. Oh, she's got smite, so she might be jungling. Although jungling is not something that's really all that common on this map. So, I don't know what she's gonna be doing. This loading screen is going a lot faster than the last one did. Oh, so I'm finally feeling better. I'm not feeling sick anymore. So that's nice. I'm not sure how long it's going to last for. I had the flu, so I missed 2 days of school. That was not fun. Spent all week trying to get caught back up.
So long I've wandered.
So here's the trade-off. Do I want top lane so I can get all these kills? You know? Or do I want top lane solo so I can get all my own kills? Or do I want somebody else to help me in top lane so that way I don't get overpowered by an enemy champ? And it's against Ryze. That's fun. Now Come on.
They've crossed the line.
Alright, get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. I think it was at least worth a try.
My spirit is not lost.
She's not hiding in my own bush, okay. She might be hiding in that bush.
Choose your own path.
When I get my E, I'll feel a lot better. They're asking me if I like taking spots or not.
The altars will unlock in 30 seconds. Burdens of the past.
Taking a break from League to try to come back and play some games. Seems like there's just drama involved already. Like, I can literally play any other game and have more fun. Even with the same amount of drama. Like, it's just not worth it. If I go back, that just means that I'm going to not get XP. I need it. Watch out for getting ganked, because Rise is right below where I'm at.
A sword mirrors its owner.
Died yet? Well, I'm surprised. Just stacking up my Q. How far I can get this to go.
What conflict awaits?
Dang it. Come on. I wanna show that I'm not just like a noob. I might not know exactly everything, but dang it, he set my health down low again. My health is up a little higher. I would totally. I'm gonna go for my boots. Okay.
How should I proceed?
Two health potions is probably a good thing to have.
A sword mirrors its owner.
Spirit is not lost.
Oh. I'm recording a video of me playing Riven.
That's good.
I'm trying to, like, not lose. And I had no idea what you just said when you walked in.
To serve the greater good.
Sounds like anything normally, then. Oh, so close. Oh, I should use my potions, dang it.
Stained.
Our team's not doing all that great right now. I'm coming.
For those who were lost. Choose your own path.
Worth it.
Learn from your mistakes. There is no.
An enemy has been slain.
How should I proceed?
An ally has been slain.
violence to end violence.
Dang it, I need to use my potions. Dang it. I can do better than this.
Burdens of the past.
Not quite sure that was a fair trade, but I don't think it was.
What conflict awaits? So long I've wandered.
Dang it.
There is
an assist on it. Green assist on it. Green assist. Finish her off.
Choose your own path.
enemy double kill. Aced.
What conflict awaits?
Your turret has been destroyed.
The time for time is over.
Legendary. Yeah! Enemy double kill.
How should I proceed? Burdens of the past.
Everything will die.
What conflict awaits?
I didn't get anything from that. Are you effing kidding me?
Your turret has been destroyed. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
Burdens of the past. The time for talk is over. There is no other way.
choose your own path.
Be careful. Yeah, I tried to warn him. Hell yeah, he died. Yes, he died.
Shut down. Haste. Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Well, I'm not doing as good as I was hoping to be. But I'm still not too upset.
Unnecessary strike.
Enemy double kill. Haste.
I mean, it's a boss game at this point. Just waiting for it to end.
One less impediment.
Well, Raya's just left.
My spirit is not lost.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed. Kidding me.
I'm gonna end the video here, so thank you for watching, and see you later.